A Springfield man has died following a crash on Thursday. The Springfield Police Department responded to a motorcycle crash near Sunshine and Luster earlier this week. SPD says James Perry was speeding eastbound on Sunshine when a motorcycle hit the passenger side of his van. Perry was then taken to a local hospital with critical injuries, which he died from yesterday. The police department is still investigating the circumstances involving that crash.